Ck2 lies at the level of the zygomatic eminence. This is a code with specific indications. The most common one would be to give support to the lateral aspect of the lower eyelid. When we see a downturn of the corner of the eyes or a lateral scleral show. Basically, Ck2 is also a lifting code, not very frequent to be injected.